Welcome back. It's 7:24 right now. Just into the newsroom, wholesale prices fell for the fourth month in a row, a sign that inflation is easing for Americans. However, prices are still up 8% from a year ago. The government says their producer price index, which measures costs before reaching consumers, rose 0.2% last month. Experts thought it would go up 0.4%, but they believe this is going to lead to smaller interest rate hikes by the Federal Reserve.